Well, it seems spiders are coming out of the woodwork, and some may be deadly. Local exterminators say they've been very busy battling brown recluse spiders and other creepy crawlers. 4029's Kyle Cabote joins us in the studio. Kyle, they say the weather may be to blame.
Well, this weather pattern we're going through right now, a long hot summer and then a nice cool down with some rain, produces ideal conditions for spiders and the other bugs they eat for food. And many of those spiders and insects could be living right alongside you in your home.
Been very busy. It's been a good year for spiders.
John Cobb with Nixum Outdoor Pest Control System says he's been traveling all over Arkansas and Missouri, battling spiders and bugs that have invaded people's homes.
We've had a very wet spring. We've had a very hot summer. The spiders, and more specifically, the bugs that they feed on, are very prevalent.
Cobb says dangerous brown recluse spiders are a common sight.
If a brown recluse spider is just that, very reclusive, it will tend to stay up high in attics, in dark places. You generally don't see them unless you disturb them.
He says the venom of a brown recluse is comparable to that of a rattlesnake, and anyone who receives a bite needs to seek medical attention immediately.
Their bite is not painful when you have it. It may be 2 days before you actually feel it.
Cobb installs a special outdoor spraying system that is activated only at night to both kill and repel spiders and other bugs, always using the pest control products in moderation.
Our objective is to use as little pest control product as is necessary to take care of the problem at hand.
Now, Cobb says sometimes it isn't necessary to use any pest control product at all. Oftentimes, clearing mulch and debris from around the home and, of course, knocking down spider webs will force spiders and other bugs to find other places to live. Angela?
Very interesting. Thanks, Kyle. Cobb says he often targets insects like mosquitoes and gnats first when working on a piece of property because those insects are the primary food source of many spiders.